Sometimes it's nice to play against something on Unreal Engine 5. Jesus. That's my teddy bear. That teddy bear is creepy. Ah, okay. How are you gonna grab you, mate? Hold on. Here we go. Ah, it's me, okay. Ouch. I'm dead, no way. Okay. It's a full damage in this game. I'm trying and then I'm waiting what's gonna happen. Always like I jump and I see like, okay, now am I gonna die or not? You know. It's like but 99% of time I'm always dying. Because it's a full damage. Should be good here. So we got ha da bat tape. Aha. It's gonna kill me as well, okay. So it's easy. Jesus Christ. I'm so impatient, man. I can't play these games honestly. Jump. Yeah, but what now? Off you go. Come on, you little. Come on, you little bastard. Off you go. Oh, all. Come on, you. Here we go. Oh, maybe. Here we go. Don't know really. Ah, I see. I'm bloody retard, mate. That's a safe point, okay. Where's my teddy bear? This is hard. Yeah, but bloody hell. Oh, I can slide. Haha. Watch me now, mate. Ah, lovely, mate. This is well pretty, is it? What? Whoa! Ah, he's gonna lock it. Watch. Surely. Come on, mate. Jump on it. Come on! Hurry up! Ah. Definitely is gonna lock it. Come on. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, mighty. Okay. not bad, is it? This game is really not bad at all. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Impressive. Daydream, forgotten sorrow.